second day and found a little bit more pace in the car, and mainly I've blown the cobwebs off a little bit and we're sort of running a lot faster now. Managed to pick up the podium there in the slightly messy race, but it was good for us to get up on the podium, and looking forward to the race this afternoon. Yeah, it's a lot different sort of in endurance racing. If someone comes by, you sort of just wait for half an hour and catch back up to them after that. Out here you got to get sort of, you get 12 laps to get the job done, and so yeah, elbows up a little bit more and pushing on those first few laps makes a big difference. We're sort of, once I'm out of my internship now, we've got a little few more options next year to be able to run a few more rounds. We'll sort of put our plans together over winter and see where we get to.
Pretty well, I think. We had a few stuff ups at the start, just old tyres and stuff, but we took another couple of tyres on the working side of the car for the first race, and yeah, did alright. Their words can't describe how much fun this fast is. The guys and everybody around us and all the crew and the team and stuff is just, yeah, you can, it's just such a blast. Yeah, we're definitely going to try and get to Hampton down to the last round. Yep. Really, really want to get the car out for the last couple of this round and the last one, yep. So it's our last hurrah. We want to get some good sponsors for next year, so we'll be there with bells on.